final one, 3. This is the how to play instructions. This is made from my brother, and I did the final. Frame. Okay. So it goes like this. My brother likes using random typos, so I hope you don't mind. Okay. This is the character.
This is you, okay?
This is the character, the plane. These are the UFOs. This is enemy 1, enemy 2, enemy 3, and the boss. It's kind of like an expectations versus reality. Well, Ryan tried to promote the game, so here we are. Here are some power-ups. Heinz beans, they're canopy beans. They give bullets for this bullet set gives 3 bullets for 15 seconds. This revives you with 1 HP. We have 3 lives. This is a basic bullet. Is a nuclear that we use every 30 seconds. Left click to shoot. Ryan kinda made a type of it. Space to mute for some reason. And Ryan added this. This is not
in it.
Well, it's not. Then you'll need it. Can check out Isaac over there.
Game is here.
This is expectation.
Cara dia mau gerak, gerakannya ada di sini dia. Akan gerak sini. Dan apabila mau timbak, tekannya sini. Oke, sekarang. And press to A to start. And go. Ini dia. Bila timbak, dia akan timbak. Bila timbak pada enemy, dia akan timbak. Dan boleh gerak atas, bawah, atas, bawah. Dan apabila enemy itu kena dengan ni jet, ya akan nyawa dia akan kurang. Dan ini boss ya. Dia akan kalah kita sahaja. Dan game over.
Okay.
Main sampai mana?
Nak tengok markah tu naik ke?
And
markas pen negatif dia tiba-tiba.
Itulah sekali kena dengan bot. Sekarang kita sudah
tutup. Well, it's not that tall. I'm even taller than him.
Ini sama. Ini sudah dikasih dia.
Okay.
So, what is the point?
Dia punya point dia tidak dapat apa. Dia tidak dapat. Dia lambat buat.
Dia
punya
poin
ni
dari
kau. Dia lambat buat. Dia ni sudah bila dia sudah yang alien god ni yang besar ni. Bila kena dengan apa, dia akan hilang 2 markah.
Okey.
Dan yang apabila yang macam alien yang kecil-kecil itu dia dikira 1 markah hilang. Dan bila dua-dua tu kena, dia game over lah.